I'm gonna crimp this downspout to fit into an elbow here. You can see how they're pretty much the same. They're not gonna fit. And I don't have a tool to do that. I'm gonna use needle-nose pliers. And you can see this is, it was cut once and it's pretty rough. And we're still gonna get it to fit. So I'm gonna make two crimps a pop. Two on the side. Two on the top. And two on the side. Alright. Now you can see we're a little bit smaller. And that will fit inside this elbow now. Now you can also fine tune it a little bit. So you want to keep that as open as you can. All I used was needle nose pliers.